What is good, Steezy Nation? It's your boy Steezy back with another YouTube video for y'all today. Let's get it.
What is good, YouTube? It's your boy Steezy Nation back with another YouTube video for y'all today, man. I'm back with a vlog, man. I ain't been vlogging in so long, dog, but I'm back. My boy Jace in the back. Jace, what up, baby? Say we back. Tell him we back. Say it. Say it. All right, that's how you acting, bro. You gonna act all funny.
But it's all good. We back here. We about to get this thing lit. About to be a lit vlog.
We on our way to aunt's house right now. Because my cousin got married yesterday. I was going to record that, but I ain't going to record it. But I'm going to record today. We about to get lit. You know what I'm saying? You already know the gang. It's DC Nation. That no gang. You can't bang it in with the gang. Subscribe to the Nation. You already know the gang. Let's get it.
Glasses, I won't even Pikachu. Yellow Ferrari like Pikachu. I got on waiting and watching what he gonna do. Trying to pee what I do, trying to steal my moves. 25.
Y'all, if y'all want more vlogs and shit coming from me, dog, y'all let me know in the comment section below, you know what I'm saying? Because I think I'm gonna start bringing back vlogs again. I mean, I am, so y'all want me to start doing them right again, like constantly, like I used to? So let me know in the comment section, you know what I'm saying? Because we about to get this shit back. Man, you already know the gang. It's DJ Nation, the no gang. Grind time 2018, you dig? Summertime, you dig? Let's get it.
All right, y'all nigga just pulled up to my people house. God damn, that sun beaming. Ooh, sun beaming. I'm gonna catch y'all when we get inside though, man. You know what I'm saying? You're already lit, you dig? Y'all boys, y'all chilling, huh? Chillin'. See what's on the vlog.
What up?
That boy.
Dragon Slayer.
That nigga said Dragon Slayer, man. It's hot in the way, bro, yeah.
It's hot.
Chill. If I get this thing lit, living good, son. He got the 300 out, chill, you hear me? Look at the ice rim. Look at the rim, boy. He just, yeah. And he got the fin. He got the fin out, chill. We living good. We good. Look at these niggas. See what, y'all know what's up. Y'all know what's good. Y'all know what's good. Huh? Hey, look at these dudes over there. Oh, living good. They really playing bounce music. I hate bounce music, bro.
Y'all know the gang gang. Y'all here, bro. They call me, man.
Old
don't forget the BBS on my chain. Every glit, you dig?
Y'all know the gang. Yo, it's really hot. It's hot, hot, hot out here. It's hot, hot. I'm sweating hot, hot. Hey. But everybody be out here. You hear me? Got everybody on this thing. We lit. Got a cuz over there. You already know the gang. Come hop in the vlog, bro. You already know. No, I'm not gonna lie, man. It's my vlog, bro. You gotta get my vlog. You hear me? We lit. In the nine, you dig? Yeah. These niggas over here dancing.
Hold on.
You don't do that
dance
and shit.
We talking
to Bob. Hey, get from over here. Look at her. Who you think you is? Mary J. Blige looking at. Hey. Hey, you. Hey!
That big ass titty in her forehead.
Now I gotta get another piece.
It's axe. Yeah, don't get into that sand and dirt. Oh, he capping. Huh? Y'all get in the pool, huh? You about to wet you. What's down? Say what's up, Christian. Say what's up. Say what's up to my camera. Say what's down. Say what's up, Jay. Look, say what's down. Say what's good. We here, you dig? Say it.
What's good? We here, we
You dig? You dig? Say you dig? Say you dig. Say you dig.
You dig.
Yeah, he gonna run. Come back. Come over here. Come over here. Come over here. I'm not gonna touch you. I'm sorry, all right? Come over here. Yeah, come have fun. Come on. Yeah, the fucking gang. Come over here. Come on, knock your head ass over.
come over here. Boy, you thought Twitter that was right? I quit, sir. You said don't come with me with that fight. You know better. You know better. I want that better. You're another gay. You're another gay.
What's up, man? Yeah.
Got you, dog. Boss was somebody be cut my chin hair off. I ain't even got it like that, but somebody try to cut my shit, I'm gonna be mad, dude. Because I'm trying to like get the process of growing it all out, you know what I'm saying? I ain't got it, but damn.
He go stupid.
It's a prank, man. It's a prank. It's a prank, bro.
Shut the fuck up.
It's a prank.
I need some milk. Oh man, I know you got another one. Are you tired?
Huh?
You got energy? You smoke weed or something, bro?
What's up?
Zoom effect. Zoom effect.
I can do
it. Yeah. Whatever you talk, whenever you not talk. You sound stupid. You know you ain't about to flip. You know you not about to flip. You gonna bust your ass. I'm gonna be dope. Fuck out of here. You was drunk? You was drunk, drunk. All right, last one. The twister. Twister of fate. Nah, that shit went to twister, man.
Steven is back, you hear me? Hey, it's like 2 days later, y'all, by the way. So I'm with my cousin right now. About to go to the academy and shit. Go look at some shit. Yeah, I'm tired of shit, dog. I just woke up too, man. This man just can't woke me up on my sleep, dog. And I don't know what else we gonna do after this shit, but right now we at the gas station right now. Putting some gas in this shit. Man, I'm too tired, dog. This nigga come right now. I'm gonna check this nigga out. Turn this down, y'all. I'm tired of shit. I'm gonna catch y'all when we get to the academy, though. You already know the gang is. Steven isn't a no game, man. Subscribe to the nation. Yeah.
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 You got bread on you?
What?
Son, you got money?
Yeah. My man supposed to go towards the pack. How you doing? Fuck protein, man. I just keep eating and working out, getting my weight. That protein shit weak, son.
Huh?
That shit so weak for real. Order for the 4th of July. I'm gonna try to go back fishing again with my people, man. Let me try and go fishing again in the summer. I'm gonna go. I ain't go fishing in a long time. Straight on me, bag.
Huh?
Bags, no guns, dog. Yo, I would. Man, these guns. I'm trying to buy a stick. You hear me? I'm trying to buy a stick, man. I'm gonna got one. Want an AK or some shit. They got them in stock too, but they going for like 8 something. I'm gonna have to get one of them joints. Real fast. I know the gang is. I had a paintball gun, so I was getting to go on the wall with them bitches. Paintball gun is spitting.
It hurt, boy.
What? We did it without protection.
going to war. Thought she was gonna go. She ain't really want no smoke.
$749,
you
add
about $75 on top of it, it's gonna be about
800.
$800.
No, a little bit over
8. 9. 850. These bitches.
They're right over there, my
baby. Yep. I don't think. It's the hand. Right to him, man. Straight. I got the Winchesters at my house right here.
How much these is? You not.
This right there, $100 from this.
Man, I thought y'all had these on sale. It's good. I thought y'all had these. They're going on these.
I can check it and see. And then other ones will be right here on this
impact. This bitch. Bro.
No, I'm
talking
about the old one.
No.
How much does stick off?
Yeah,
let's
see.
Let's
see.
Right here?
No, this one. No, on this side.
This one?
Yeah, you ain't got no
AK? Yo, I would. Man, these guns. I'm trying to buy a stick. You hear me? I'm trying to buy a stick, man. I'm going to cop one. One AK or some shit. They got them in stock, too. But they going for like 8-something. I'm going to have to get one of them joints. Real fast. You know what the gang is. I had a paintball gun, so I was getting to work on the wall with them bitches. Paintball gun is spitting. What? We did it without protection. Going to war. For real. Thought she was gonna go. She ain't really want it. No smoke. I don't know what you want.
Time.
No, man.
Oh, you talking about me?
Yeah,
I beat you up, boy.
You want the hollow? I'm gonna put you one of these fucking safes, man. Stick in this fucking safe. Safe by the ass.
So these are pack of 50, and then these, which are pack of 50.
You gotta bring them up to the front, right?
No, I was just bringing those up because it's gonna tell them to override it.
All right. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Hobble. If anybody's selling a stick, man, let me know. For real.
Yeah, all those too, man.
For the low. For the low. Man, where your idea? Yeah, I'm 23, you know that? I just told you that before we left the house.
Huh?
I want to
feel
this
stick up, man.
Alright, what your idea?
I don't know what my shit
is.
I don't
know what my idea is. Just buy a whole new ID just to purchase some bullets. But I'm too hot. Think about it. I don't know where we about to go at, man. Maybe I was going on a little adventure, I guess, somewhere. You know what I'm saying? I knew this angle bad as fuck.
That shit just pissed me off,
son. No.
What you doing? You fucking with me?
Hell, man. Slash. We don't know what they are.
She don't need to be fucking driving. She can't see already. Fuck. Son, them people had to just start doing that shit, son.
These
them people had ID for no fucking bullets, son. I know why they do that shit now, though. When you kill a nigga, that shit trace back to you. Come back to you. But stay out of fuck they gonna go.
I'm ready to go to ATL so fast. Tweeting, we about to be in the house, like, paying that bit, like 30 something a day or whatever.
$30?
Yeah, we gonna be out there for like 2-3 days, though. Nigga, I pay for the rental car, we gotta get that.
My sister in Atlanta. My sister called the house. See that?
For
real. I wanted the gun still ID for bullets.
Daddy gonna ID you. I'm busy gonna go to jail. I've been out of business.
What?
Gun store.
If they don't ID you?
Yeah.
No, they ain't supposed to ID you for no bullets, though. They ID you for some fucking a gun. They supposed to ID you for a gun, not no bullets.
I mean, you shoot somebody like you just said.
Bro, I'm so hungry, dog.
Huh?
I ain't even talking about no McDonald's, dog. Yeah, dude. Nigga, at Walmart now, son. Fuck.
Get on, man, son.
Straight ID.
Huh?
So they really hit that with that ID shit.
Man,
Walmart deader than motherfucker. Yo, man, I need a new game. If y'all got an Xbox, man, if y'all got an Xbox, y'all hit me up, man. My game will tell you in the description, you hear me? Like, we can play whatever. Got all the shits. But I think I'm about buying a new game, dude, so I don't got a lot of games. I beat everything I got. The main game I play is 2K. You know what I'm saying? The main game I play is 2K. Niggas say, people are saying that I should buy a PS4. I am, dude. I'm gonna buy a PS4. I'm gonna buy one for my PlayStation users. So we got all play on PlayStation and niggas on the Xbox. This nigga a PlayStation nigga. PlayStation ass nigga.
What you talking about?
Buy me a PlayStation, son. I ain't about to pay for that. Ooh, I'm lighting this up so I can't see. I got that privacy screen, man. She hung up. It's just me hung up. How you gonna call me a bitch in the hood, son? Huh? What, son? Well, I like that.
You ain't fucking with me, son.
Son, you want me to come across the bridge and sit there for 30 minutes?
Huh?
More than 30 minutes, you'll be sitting there.
Sitting where?
Across the river, that's your house.
You ain't going to my house.
I said, that's all you nigga gonna be doing, just sitting there.
We gonna go fuck around.
What? I don't feel like playing basketball.
I ain't gonna play basketball.
I'm tired of this.
You gonna get a hoe.
Front.
For real, son. Might go get this hoe.
I'm sorry. Go get some food, son.
What you doing, man? You coming with me on the side?
Okay. So what you gonna, son? You gonna be in the bag?
What you mean?
Let me get it started. BB with the Robins. Looking all retarded. BB sagging. Fly like a dragon. Bitch suck my dick. Cause I fly like a ladder.
I call like 31 years. 30 or 31, I think. 32. It came 2006. That was a crazy thing. I thought it was 2008 at first.
Who's gonna stop fucking covering on that team?
The Warriors.
Who's gonna stop that, man?
The only reason.
Nobody gonna stop him.
This man, he only get open because this nigga getting picks, man. Curry. I don't like the Warriors, son.
I'm a Durant fan, me.
I'm a fan of Durant, too. I'm not a fan of nobody else on that team besides Durant.
I like Durant, son.
Fuck everybody else on the Golden State Warriors.
Klay Thompson. I like Klay, too.
Klay,
fuck?
Man. Klay need to lead.
That team overrated, son.
Klay need to lead. Durant need to lead. It should just be Draymond and Curry over there.
Draymond and Curry, they're going to lose.
Fuck them, nigga. They're going to be like the 2010 Warriors. 2011, 2012. The Lakers was on a drought. Them balls on the drought for 4 years. For real. They could have did something that shit. Nigga was getting hurt.
I like that dude, Brandon.
That nigga solid. That's
a ball. Ass. Brandon. Ass, son.
Lonzo.
His daddy was talking that shit like his son gonna be
Lonzo
right
cold,
there
son.
In the league. Man, dude coming
to
the league with ass, man.
Lonzo cold, son. Like, he just, that's just his first gym, man. That nigga got hurt, too.
Man, Lonzo got an ugly ass shoe.
That man, like, he was getting nervous sometimes, but I ain't gonna front. Catch him. Man.
How the fuck is it raining, bro? It's gonna be raining all night, huh?
Awesome.
I'm gonna leave, son. I'm going to Atlanta. I'm gonna stay out there. I gotta wire me some money.
You know,
It's cold in the rain.
What you doing, man?
What you trying
to do?
Like, it's blurry, blurry out here.
So, what you want me to
get
you, or
are
you good?
It's really raining, bro.
Huh?
I'm about to go get some food. Buy some Popeyes, I think. I'm about to get that. Bro, the gang gets steady, it's the no gang.
It's time to clean the dusty ass van, you hear me? Huh? I said time to clean the dusty van. Dusty ass van. Yeah.
I'm hungry as hell, dog. You need to help me with a Popeyes. Oh, shit.
You need to help me with a Popeyes. I'm hungry. I'm about to get some damn tenders. Fuck that shit up, man. Real talk. Yeah, I'm going to stop recording right now, dog. I'm going to catch up when I get to Popeyes, dog. Fuck all that. I'm going to hit y'all like it is.
Nigga, made the Popeyes. Tired of the motherfuckers, son. Nigga, body tired, son. Today, just a day. I'm supposed to just be chilling and sleep. Bro. I'm tired, son. I've been up to like 4, 5 in the morning, like, man. Fuck. Looking at us.
Mm-hmm. Thank you. What you mean I got? The food I got? The fried out, the chicken fries, man.
What size
are you
like?
Get
a medium, yeah, put more. And you said ready three sizes? What's your difference though? So I got a popcorn, shrimp, combo, whatever it be. Anything else, sir? Did you interest me with apple pie or anything? $7.52 is your total.
She
gonna get it.
Yeah, baby.
I'll get another bag.
Sure. All
right. Thank you.
All right. There you got the Popeyes. I'm about to go home. In this vlog at home. I'm tired of shit. I'm gonna go to sleep. I'm gonna get y'all a much better vlog next time, you hear me? Got y'all with some heat. Just had to get y'all a little thing out right now. You know what I'm saying? Y'all know the gang is eating no game. I'm gonna catch y'all when I get home so I can end this shit.
Want some neat? Huh? Want some neat?
Back in the gun store, dog. Look at these shoddy, dog. Oh my god. Straight hammers. Kimbers right here. These them fucking that is Texas Wyoming Cowboys gun right here. These niggas in Wyoming, Missouri carry these. Straight Glocks.
About 42.
Yeah,
Glock 40, that'd be good. Glock 35. Straight blasters.
By itself in laser max, 120 at 370
for the race max. Yeah, I don't recommend that laser anyways, man. It goes inside the gun. Uh-huh. You're taking a really heavy duty port and putting delicate electronics in there. It just knocks the shit out of it. Good laser would be like a laser light combo.
No, I don't want it.
This is a nice one. That's what I would do for a 23.
And what's your perspective on it?
That's a taser.
We got a whole taser with that shit, man.
Scopes on deck, you hear me? Call of Duty shit, you hear me? For real, you coming in there like a toy store. You like, you know what you want, bro? Hey, them shotguns, beautiful, dog. Look at it. I ain't even see you. This is a big ass 40. Oh, damn, look how big that bitch is, huh? I'll break my wrist and everything. Look at that bitch. Look at that shit. What the hell is that?
Right,
that be like a spy gun. That feel like a spy gun, huh? Yeah. I ain't even see the Dracos up here and shit. That shit, bitch.
Micro, but smaller.
That's cool.
These are nice. This is the PAP.
How much is it going to
cost?
$1,200 after tax would be
$1,320.
And the Glock.
I'll get back to get it.
It's nice. I like them a lot.
What this for?
Mm-hmm. Yep. Mm-hmm. Nice, huh?
It's so loud.
Yeah,
you don't hit what you're aiming at, you're gonna set it on fire.
That shit crazy, man. That bullet big as a motherfucker. See how big that bullet is? That's a big ass bullet.
I'm gonna shoot. It feels like shooting.
You ever shot that?
Yeah.
Damn.
This shit was fun.
This is my life. I just want to know how he felt with that one right there, boy. That green thing. That bit look like it's something serious. I got this on the new Call of Duty. Awesome Halo tight. I'm a Halo tight stuff there. How tiny is your chair? You kill text. Caltex. I'm trying to get a Caltex. The other one. They got barrels and everything. What the hell is this?
17 Gen 4, 17 FS.
Oh, son.
5.
This is
crazy. Man, I'm about to end this vlog right here, man. I'm tired of shit, though. Like, I need to go get some sleep, though. It's 6:49 right now, and it's Tuesday. To be honest, you let y'all know it's Tuesday. I'm so tired. I'm about to go to sleep, man. Hope y'all enjoyed this little video. This first vlog I ain't doing in a while, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna do more better vlogs coming up, you hear me? Got y'all some over here and shit, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna show y'all more shit. We're gonna do more shit. You know the game is Steve Nation, a new game, man. Summertime, round time, 2018. Yeah, let it get lit. Subscribe to the Nation. If you ain't have it, subscribe. Comment down below what you want to see next. You know what I'm saying? You're in the game.